The map of Red Dead Redemption 2 already seems pretty big, and it gets even bigger when you reach Chapter 5, which takes place on a tropical island of Cuba named Guarma. On this island, you can't find any interesting fishes or plants, but a few animals. After finishing Chapter 5, however, you're not able to re-enter the island and can't fill the compendium with these animals. And even if what the fan wiki says is true, which is that you don't need these animals for 100% completion, you might still want to have these animals in your compendium. Now, there are in fact several ways to glitch back to Guarma, but listing them all would take a bit, so I'll show you the most effective way that I could find and maybe some others in the future. When you travel to this small piece of land located between the Rio del Lobo rock, the Lake Don Julio, the text of the San Luis River, and the Rio del Lobo house, you can use first person to glitch to the other side of the river, or to be more specific, the Mexico you might already know from Red Dead Redemption 1. Go in first person and run by pressing the X button on a PlayStation or the A button on an Xbox controller towards a piece of ground you can slide off. When you start to slide, push your camera thumbstick in any direction and keep both thumbsticks pushed. You will now slowly hover into the direction you slide it to, which is over the water and through the invisible barrier that normally prevents you from leaving the map. As said, there are several ways to go through the invisible barrier, but what makes this glitch better than other glitches is the fact that you can take your own horse with you by whistling from the shore and don't have to summon one with cheats. Now just walk up this little lap and you are pretty much free to explore everything out of bounds related, which isn't much. Here, Mexico, on this part of the map you can enter the Fort Al Presidio from Red Dead Redemption 1, but that's pretty much it. When you find a way up this cliff, you can also travel to Guarma. One way to climb this cliff is found when you head west till you find a rock formation with a giant hole in it. Going through it and turning left brings you to this ramp that you can climb. From now on, just head east, but be careful before you fall from the cliff or drop into water. When you now enter Guarma, you can try to fill your compendium, which can be tricky since Rockstar prevents the player from exploring Guarma in certain areas with invisible sharpshooters. The easiest way to get back inbounds is by either closing the game or by starting a mission, which will bring you back to a place near Braithwaite Manor.